And welcome back to Marcus Park. This is going to be episode number 4. Before we get into that, though, I want to show you a little bit of that's some landscaping in the park. Of course, there's my latest ride, Tiberius, which was episode 3. And I've added Ron, Melissa, and Remus here. They're running around there doing some really nice acrobatics. Got some nice long lines in the park. Also, we've seen that we put in some more flowers, like the flowers. And a little bit over here, we added building, looks like the maintenance shed for the coaster itself. We're going to go down here to the other end of the park here. And there we go, there's the Tribune. It's a loop and roller coaster. It's a cheap and cheerful one. I put it in, it's making me a lot of money. It's helping pay back some of my finances. I got a nice little chunk of change going on right now. As you can see, I'm making some money. And I've got a little bit in the bank. We're going to use that money to pay for our new expansion, which is going to be right over here. We're going to do today, we're going to do a water ride, and we're going to do a splash boat ride. So, with that being said, let me get started and start constructing our newest ride. And there you have it. There's the aqueduct. It's our newest addition to the Marcus Park Mega Park. Got the splash boats running around, looking real good. There's our ratings. Hey, 5.41. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. Well, that's going to be it for this edition. Stay tuned for episode number 5. We'll be coming up in the not too distant future, and we'll be building another major ride. So thanks for watching. This is Marcus Park, Mega Park. Have a good day.